Ushio. Did you find it?
Oh, is that your little girl?
Yeah, her name's Ushio. Oh. Were you searching for it all this time?
Mm-hmm.
I see. Ushio, I'm sorry to have to say this, but we may not be able to find it. We've done everything we can. All I can do now is buy you a new one, okay?
But that was the only one.
No, there was a whole bunch of them at the store.
But that's the one you picked out. This is a robot you bought me.
Huh?
That was the first time. Daddy?
Ushio. You've been lonely, huh?
Uh-huh.
Did you have a fun trip, even though you were with a mean guy like me? I see. Ushio, can I? Is it okay if I stay with you? I know that I've been a bad daddy for a long time. But from now on, I want to work hard to take care of you, Ushio. So even if it's tough, is it okay if I stay with you?
Mm-hmm.
You really mean it?
I want you to stay.
Thank you.
But I'm still sad because I lost something I can't get back.
Mm.
Daddy?
Hmm?
I don't have to hold it in anymore, right? Just like you said on the train, right? Because tonight she told me the only times I can cry are when I'm in the bathroom or when I'm in Daddy's arms.
Ushio, I could tell you about Mommy if you'd like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, come sit over here. Now where do I start? Back in high school, Mommy was having a tough time, so she cried a lot. That was back when we first met. She didn't believe in herself very much. I remember she was standing at the bottom of the hill at our high school. And do you know what she did while she was standing there that morning? She closed her eyes and she said, "Anpan." That was a funny habit Mommy had. When she was afraid, she would say what she wanted to eat out loud and it would make her brave again. Back then, Sanai was always busy with work and didn't have time to make lunch for Mommy. Of course, Mommy would have been happy if she had Sanai's food. And maybe Sanai could make time if she had to. But Mommy was too nice to ask her. That's what your Mommy was like, really sweet. Let's see, what else? Your Mommy... Mommy was... Too. Sorry, it's nothing bad. I was just thinking of Mommy. Okay, let's get back to the story. Back in high school, Mommy was really excited about putting on a play. Have you ever seen a play before? Nagisa, I found it. I finally found it. Something only I can protect. A precious treasure that only I can protect. It was right here. Right in front of me. All along.